Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. We are here with a brand new video. In this video, we are going to see about the world's most intelligent bird, the African grey parrot. So why waste time? Let's get into the video. The Ludwig Maximilian University of Munich, Germany, conducted an intelligent test for animals. And the only bird to get through this test was none other than the African grey parrot. African grey parrots are widely found in equatorial regions of Africa, that is Angola, Cameroon, Congo, Ivory Coast, Ghana, Kenya, and Uganda. There are two distinct subspecies of the African grey parrot, the Congo African grey and the Timney African grey. Although many African grey parrots look almost identical, there are differences between the Congo and the Timney parrots. The two parrots have slight difference in color and size. Timney is a dark charcoal grey bird, while the Congo can range from dark to light grey. And Congos are larger than Timney. Congo weighs 400 grams to 600 grams, while Timney weighs 275 to 400 grams. Do you all know that this talking bird is disappearing from the wild? And yes, that's the sad reality. The grey parrots are now considered to be an endangered species. It is said that there are many reasons for them to disappear, but two main reasons for them to disappear are deforestation and illegal trade. In spite of having a lifespan of 50 years, they are still in the endangered species list. That's all because of illegal trades. Illegal trade make the birds suffocate and they have to travel to various other countries, from Africa to Middle East to Asia to American countries. Over the years, their population have quickly declined due to illegal trafficking. We all know that in the year 1970s, the Second Republic of Uganda suffered an extreme devastation. They suffered food scarcity and economic devastation as well. So people ended up in hunting all the wild animals and birds to save themselves from hunger. And that's how 99% of the grey parrot's population vanished from the wild. Grey parrots are monogamous breeders who nest in tree cavities. Each mated parrots need their own tree for their nests. The hen lays 3 to 4 eggs, which incubates for 30 days while being fed by a mate. The adults defend their nesting sites and both parents take care of their chicks until they can go off on their own. African grey parrots are the most intelligent of the parrot species. Many grow to be extremely sweet and affectionate towards their owners. Not only that, they are capable of amazing vocabularies of up to 1,000 words or more. In order to increase their lifespan, it is very important to give them a biodiversity environment. And it is extremely necessary to give the bird a cage that is 4 times bigger than that of the bird. These species are known for being sociable. So the main principle for us is to interact with them at all possible manner. If they feel bored or neglected, they feel cheerless and stressed out. As said earlier, this is one of the most intelligent birds of all time. So we must provide them with lots of mental stimulating toys. And physical activity is very, very important for their muscle growth. Seeds, nuts, rice, cooked beans, corns, tortillas, pastas, potatoes, bread are healthy food for grey birds. Fruits are their favorite. So add a lot of fruits in their diets. We have already posted videos on best fruits for birds, which will be linked in the description below. Kindly have a look. The African greys are known for mimicking. They are well known for their better understanding and reproducing human voices as well. Right now, flashing in the video is our very own grey parrot. The name of the parrot is Grey. He has brought in a lot of quality to our lives. He is also best in calling out all our names and keeps us lively and provides the best companionship. So now here comes the very important part of the video. Now we are going to see how the intelligent test was conducted. As said already, the only bird species to get through this test was the African grey parrot. The animal species that got through this test were the bonobos and orangutan. These apes are ranked after humans in their intelligence level. Brooks and Bayon were the two researchers who conducted the test. So what they did first was they trained the birds one at a time. Each was given a pile of tokens, small metal washers, and taught them that they could exchange them for food by passing them to a researcher through a small hole. A month later, two birds were separated from each other. One bird was given a pile of tokens, but the hole between it and the researcher were blocked. The other bird's hole to the researcher was open, but it had no tokens. There was a third hole in the screen between the two birds, allowing them to pass objects through. In this test, 7 out of 8 African grey parrots passed tokens through this third hole to birds without tokens, so that these birds could swap them for food. Very important thing that we have to note down in this is they not only helped by passing tokens to the birds they were friendly with, but they did pass tokens to all the stranger birds as well, who they didn't even have contact with. How emotional that was, isn't it? This test requires both intelligence and helpfulness. The grey parrots clearly understood that the other bird is in need of help. This particular test was done with blue-headed macaws, but found they didn't help other macaws. In 2015, another team found that ravens didn't help each other either. These kind of tests were not only conducted in Germany, but these kind of tests were also conducted in various other countries like US, France, etc. However, in all these tests conducted, the only bird species that got through is none other than the African grey parrot. My dear friends, the African greys are not only beautiful, majestic wild animals, but are also the most intelligent and a very good helper. That's it for the video. Hope you all enjoyed it. We are in process of creating new and exciting contents in the upcoming days. So please do like, share, comment and subscribe to our channel. It's the entire team of FEBI signing off. Take care. Bye-bye. Thank you very much.